This is the maintenance facility for the security bots. The armory is to the south, on the opposite side of the main chamber.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
You have found your equipment.
Thank you. You're Denton. I thought you were dead.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
I will not provide the exit code at this time. Go to the medical area. Tracer tone requires Paul Denton's data vault.
Thank you. Sounds like a target site mismatch.
The sequence came straight out of VersaLife software.
Did you double-check the endonuclease? I've seen the tethering fail completely in vivo.
The damn program should just work.
Cytoplasm isn't exactly a eutectic environment. Certain operations just fail.
How are we supposed to reconfigure an entire immune system if we're constantly reinventing basic recombination technology?
Hold it. Could be something here.
Here somewhere. Watch yourself. This one's some time. Where'd you go? Check your six. It could be anywhere.
Where'd she go? Did anybody else hear something?
Nothing. Repeat, nothing here. Yourself up. Bogey!
Nothing here now.
Thank you.
Sector 6. She could be anywhere. Watch it. She hasn't gone far. I have nothing. Repeat, nothing here.
Don't worry. No one here is going to call the guards.
Is she armed?
Keep us out of this. Hey, find somewhere else to hide. Thank you.
Image sent to Tracer Tom. Objective complete. Now exit the facility. The code to the exit door is 1125.
You won't get far. They've locked the doors.
He was dead when he got here.
Oh my God. He escaped? There was nothing we could do for your brother. Shouldn't be back here.